the Mombasa-Nairobi SGR cut travel time between the two cities by half, from an average of 10 hours to approximately 5 hours. The Mombasa-Nairobi SGR was financed mainly by China and constructed by China Road and Bridge Corporation, CRBC. The railway has injected fresh vitality into Kenya's economic pillars, including tourism, manufacturing, and agriculture, through enhanced mobility of passengers, goods, and services.